I've noticed about college, I've noticed that no matter how many college graduates end up flipping burgers and stocking shelves at Walmart, tuition always goes up. So much government money going into the system, so many loans, tuition goes up, up, and up, even though the degrees that people are acquiring aren't even leading to really good paying jobs in a lot of cases. You know, a lot of people aren't even going into the fields that they actually want to go into. You're making barely over minimum wage and they have all this debt. And a lot of people seem to be really nonchalant about the debt that they're acquiring. And half the classes they take, even if they're going for engineering or something involving math or science, they're required to take a lot of general education stuff. The excuse is that this will broaden your education. BS. It's just a scam to get more people to spend money on courses they don't actually need, for crying out loud. I mean, and really, do you really need to take a bunch of humanities courses? Do you really need to take anything like that if you're going to be an engineer? Does it really make a lot of sense? You're acquiring tens of thousands of dollars in debt and half the classes you don't really, really need? It's absolutely ridiculous. And then you have a lot of these people majoring in psychology and sociology and communications and taking women's gender study classes and crap like that. You know, I mean, let's be honest. It may be interesting for some people, but it's not going to actually help you get the job you need. And I don't see how you can justify going more and more into debt to really take those type of courses. What else have I noticed about colleges? I've noticed that even though there's some good administrators in colleges, there's a lot of people who are just basically slaves to the machine or to the computer. They can't really do anything outside the computer. You have a problem with a course or something. Oh, I can't put you into this. I can't do that because the computer won't do this and won't process this until about 7 days from now. And by then, you won't really have the money you need to get the books and all this administrative crap. I mean, whatever happened to people using their brains in universities and saying, okay, this computer is making a mistake. I'm going to override it. I'm going to make a decision as an actual person. Speaking of brain, you know, there's universities are always preaching about diversity. Diversity this, diversity that. They don't really, for the most part, a lot of them don't really promote real diversity. What they really mean is they like the idea of people of different colors, people of different backgrounds coming to their universities and agreeing with just about everything that they have to say. You know, because if you're a black guy and you're talking to, you have a different dissenting opinion, a more conservative opinion, it's not really, they don't respond as well to diversity as they often preach. So it's that hypocrisy is pretty interesting. But there's some good things about colleges, things I've noticed about colleges. You have a great opportunity to meet different types of people. You have an opportunity to meet some really great friends, people who may even be even in your field. You also have a great opportunity to meet a lot of women. Some of the prettiest women you'll ever meet in your life. Prettier than normal, I should say that. So there's a lot of cool things about colleges. But I also noticed that even though it's supposed to be a university in a lot of cases, a lot of people don't really, they don't learn how to think critically. They don't know how to really use their head. It's interesting because you come across these people and they just regurgitate what they're told by university professors. You just talk to these people and you realize that, you know, a lot of people haven't learned how to think critically and really think for themselves. And it's sad, you see it later on in life, you know, they just regurgitate what the such and such political party had to tell them. And, you know, they become these adults who don't really know how to think critically. They don't really know how to even listen. A lot of people don't know how to listen. A lot of people don't really learn how to pick up on what's being communicated to them, to actually comprehend things that are being said to them. A lot of times they'll hear a sentence and they'll overlook words like most of the times or I've noticed, and they'll just latch on to certain words and sentences and they don't really hear all that's really being said. So those are some of the things I sort of notice about colleges in general. So tell me, guys, what are some things that you've noticed about colleges that really sort of annoy you or sort of inspire you? I'm Dimcad. I'm also Reginald Kigler. Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. And don't forget, the future belongs to those who prepare for it today. Bye.